And just for fun, I put on the first episode of Emily in Paris season 2. And I watched the entire season straight through. Oh my God, Colin, this show has everything. Romance, adventure, sensuality, culture, a fresh take on feminism, finally. Not to mention a culinary tapestry so rich, I can only describe it as food porn.
Wow.